No, you guys can see me. Stop saying no. Stop lying. Stop lying. Come on. Come on. Why do I always go invisible when I'm just about to go live? Frick. Okay. Let me try this again. Dear God, please make me invisible. I just want to see my fans so freaking bad.
Yo, what's up, guys?
How's everyone doing? We don't have a lot of light going on here. I know I said my last live I will, but we got the TV light. Hello, hello. There he is, there he is. What's up, guys? How's everyone doing? Your boy Whitey's in the house. I saw everyone going live, and I'm like, I wanna go live. I've DM'd you on TikTok. I've DM'd you your deleted TikTok. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Good to see you, good to see you guys. What's up? Will before bed. I know, I'm all dressed up too. I like to dress up before bed, you know? I like to sleep classy, if you know what I'm saying. Yeah. Put my dress shoes on, lay on my back, look at the ceiling, fall asleep. How was dinner? Dinner was really good. Actually, dinner was amazing tonight. Shout out to Chrissy White. It was unreal. Like, I never had it before, and it was like chicken with this different type of sauce, and there was rice, and the salad that she made with, there was apples and mangoes in it. Apples and mangoes in a salad, I've never heard of that, but she killed it. She actually killed it. It was one of the best dinners I've had, so. Shout out to Chrissy, shout out to Chrissy. Thoughts on the Johnny Depp trial? Honestly, I don't even know what's going on. I always skip those videos. I don't like court stuff and stuff. It's just sketchy. You know, I'd rather just watch pranks. I like pranks. Love pranks. Stephanie, thank you so much. Please don't feel bad about deleting TikToks. It's your page and we love you tons. Yeah. It's just, yeah, last night I was like going through it and I was like, frick, like 6 months ago, or like probably more than 6 months ago, I was getting a million views every video. And now I'm looking and my views aren't there. And it's sad, it's sad, it is sad. Kind of sucks, but I don't really care too much because I'm like, you know what? There'll be videos that blow up and you just gotta keep posting. And I'm not gonna delete anymore because I wanna show the progress. You know what I'm saying? Jennifer, thank you, thank you. Teresa, thank you. I know, I'm spoiled, I know. Yeah, dinner was really good. Dinner was really good. Like, really good. We still have saved videos. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So what song do you guys want to play? Start it off. Should we change into something comfy? I'm back. What's up, guys? How's everyone doing? Did you delete your Snapchat? I did. I got all these random people on there. Not you guys, but just random people that I've had over the years. I got like 5,000 people on there. And I just don't even know, like I want like a fresh Snapchat. So I might get a new Snapchat, but I'm gonna wait a bit. Cause honestly, like I don't even need Snapchat. Like it's kind of like waste my time. Takes up a lot of my time, you know? You are fresh, thanks. Charlie's birthday, happy birthday, Charlie. Get comfy, yeah, I gotta get comfy here. Put on a nice like sweater or something. I'll be the fighter. Dawson with the universe. Bro. Keeping us at top 10. Thank you, Dawson, bro. That means a lot, bro. I sent universe today, you sent him back. Thanks, dude. That means a lot. Cuddle sesh. I'll be the fighter. I to get some. Actually, no, there was one song. I forget what it is. I don't know what song to start off with here. We got 1.9 in the house. What's up, guys? What is up? Also, as you guys know, your boy Whitey has a gap in his tooth right there. It's a little gap, but I'm still sad. That's why you floss your teeth, guys. Floss your freaking teeth. Frig. Go to the dentist, I guess, tomorrow. Maybe get an Invisalign or something. I'll be the fighter. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna throw Frank. Play Mandy. You guys want Mandy? You guys want Mandy? I'll be the fighter. I see a memory. I've never realized how happy you make me. Got a cowboy hat? Let's go. Oh, this brings back memories, guys. Jeez. Aaron, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Please play Fighter. Fighter is next. We're going to play Fighter next, guys. All right. Can't believe I'm going live right now. I'm so tired. I had a day, and I was like, there's no way. And I ended up going live. I was like, I gotta go live. Lori, thank you. Sleepover party. Should we have a sleepover party? No, guys. That's so inappropriate. So inappropriate. Goes into morning, just another day. Happy people pass my way. Looking in their eyes, I see a memory. I never realized how happy you make me, oh man. Well, you came and you gave what I take, but I sent you. I can't stand this controller. We're getting a new controller. I can't type with that controller. It is brute. Guys, thank you for the fireworks, the roses. We are top 9. Let's freaking go. Who's number one? Jacques. Oh, that mother. Yo.
You need water?
No, I'm getting my Xbox. Do you want to say hi to everyone?
What is it?
Say hi to Cooner.
Is this a TikTok live?
Yeah.
Never seen one of those before.
Yo, where's my Xbox, bro? Is it upstairs? Oh, it's upstairs, it's obviously. Upstairs. I'm playing music. But where's my
controller?
Yeah, thanks, bro. Thanks, bro. Everyone says, hey, Justin. What's up, Justin?
Play one time, dude.
You wanna, or One Last Lonely Girl?
Oh, yeah, no, definitely One Last Lonely Girl.
Bro, who's in our driveway? And thank you so much.
I'll go.
Thanks, bro. Security! Security! Get him! Get him! Yesterday's a dream. Someone's in my driveway. Hi, Hollywood. Am I Hollywood? Today is calling, oh Mandy. Oh, you came and you get. Oh, live start. Okay, I do not want you guys to see the mess in the house now. This song's actually so good. I wanna know who's out there though. Brandon, thank you. Just reminding you, you said you could handle 2,000 cuddle sesh. It would be wicked. It would be definitely an experience. God, I don't know if it'd hit.
It's good.
Oh, good. Thanks, yeah? At least we got Billy and Bob with AK-47s in the front yard. I'm kidding. Security! Get him! Get him! Yo, oh, I left the controller. Okay, yo. Honestly, I don't know where my controller is.
Dude, I just gave it to you.
I know, and I lost. Oh, there it is. I'm all over the place. Get in your laps, and I know. I've been running up and down the stairs, just trying to keep this body cut. Guys, we got a new controller. I think tonight's an all-night live. Stay on here all night. Just get comfy, guys. Thank you for the mirror.
Some people live for a fortune.
Some people live.
Some people.
Teresa, thank you. I was gonna play that, but okay, guys, one last Lonely Girl, or should we play Fighter? Fighter, there's gonna be one less lonely, or I'll be your fighter. Dun, dun, dun. What are you guys thinking? Let's hear what the chat has to say. Fighter, JB, Fighter. Someone said Molly. How do you know that song? Did I show you guys that song? No way you know that. I missed that song. Thank you for the superstar. Fighter. Yeah, I did tell you guys. Oh, wow. That's awesome. You guys remember everything. Today, I, like, noticed the gap in my tooth. And then everyone's like, yo, Will, you've had that gap in your tooth since December. Like, you guys know more about me than I know me. What the heck? That's kind of scary, honestly. Actually, no, it's freaking beauty. Okay, who's this by? Molly by... Oh, who's it by? You guys don't know who it's by, though. I bet you guys don't know who it's by. If someone knows who... Whoever guesses it first gets a follow if I can see. Who's it by? Who's it by? Who's it by? It's called Molly. The song's called Molly. Oh, I think I know. I'm going to say it first. Playboy Cardi. I think it's Playboy Cardi. Playboy Cardi. Playboy Cardi. Disappointed, guys. Disappointed. Not one of you knew who was by. You know what that means. Jeez. Jeez. No, this isn't it. Where's the good one? Lisa, thank you so much saying love your lives. Tyga, no, it's not by Tyga. Molly, that's a different one. This one, I just don't know the remix though. It's like R, no, it's Molly. It's Molly, Playboy Cardi, Slowed. It's called Slowed Reverb. Yeah, this one. I think this is it. That's not it.
It sounds very chill, very mellow, ethereal, not trying too hard.
I do have a ring light, but I don't really like standing up. And I don't have a, yeah, I don't have a phone holder. I don't know what it is, but that's not the right version. That's too slow. Stacy, thank you so much. Love you, love you. We're top 8. Let's freaking go. And we got Derenchika right in front of us. Hey, Derenchika. We're coming for you, girl. We're coming for you. Thank you so much. Every time I see you, you make my shattered heart smile because you take me back to the memories. That's so sweet. Justin Gaethje and Mike. You guys are so sweet. I was really happy in the car today because I was going on my phone and I was looking and I tweet. I'm like, got a gap in my tooth or whatever. And you guys are like, right away. Just 200 comments right away. Hey, Will. It's okay. I'm like, wow. You guys literally are the best. It's like family. Trying to think of a song. What was the other song? Oh, yeah, Fighter. We can do Fighter. Guys, sorry I'm very antsy today. I pretty much stopped smoking everything. I smoke a vape. Mary, thank you so much. Love the surprise nightlife. Yeah, I stopped smoking weed. Just once in a while, I will. And I only smoked a vape once in a while. So I'm doing really good with that stuff. And I've been waking up early, falling asleep really late. So I haven't been getting a lot of sleep. Try not to eat too much, just like salads and just picking, you know. Yeah. So I think my body's going through a lot right now. And I don't take any pills. Like, I was taking medication for a bit and I stopped taking it because I don't want to take like ADHD pills and stuff because I think I'm good. Tell me if I'm not. am I good? Yo, thank you guys for the roses. We got 1.8 in the house. Fighter. I like Fighter. One less lonely, one less. I love you guys so much. Yo, are you guys sure I'm good? Am I good? Let me know if I'm good. Come on, let me know. Please, let me know. Sorry, I shouldn't be yelling. Teresa, thank you so much. Fugino. A little puff don't hurt. That's true. A little puff, though, doesn't turn into one puff. You know what I'm saying? Turns into a party. Nah, kids, don't do anything. Don't smoke. Kathy, thank you so much. Bro, we do like some 90s, 2000s, but we also love current music. Just play what you love. Thanks, Kathy. Thank you so much for the input. Aaron, thank you too. Yeah, we can just do a mix. This is DJ Whitey's station, so. What was I searching up? Okay, Fighters. Focus, bro. Focus. What's the word of the day today, guys? Can you remind Willie what the word of the day is today? No, it's not fun. It's not amazing. It's focus. Thanks, guys. Libby, thank you so much. Should I get comfy? It's kind of hot, though, but I think I should go put a sweater on. You know? I don't really like the dress shirt at night. It's not the vibe. What is that? Is that a universe getting us to top 7? Let's go. Thank you so much. We just passed Darinchika. And we got Fifi way ahead of us, but it's okay. Alright guys, let's pick an outfit out. It's so dark in here! You guys can't even see me!
top seven. Let's go. I gotta find a six letter. It's kind of hot in here though, guys. Here it comes. All right, let's try to find a two here. I'll hold you tighter. Focus, bro, focus. I know, so we need to find a t-shirt. I think a t-shirt's the vibe. It might be a tight one. I'm growing. My biceps are getting bigger, guys, remember? Thank you for the shooting stars, guys. I won't let you cry. I'll never make you cry. I'll hold you tighter. Get you, you baby, I'll be the fighter. We got the Mandy shirt. The Mandy shirt. I love the color. It's like beige, and then we got the pink and the yellow. I think it's beige, but it's nice. Tight tee, I know. It's actually tight. Like, really tight. I feel like Superman. What if I fall? I won't let you fall. You think I'd let you fall? No, honestly, babe. Honey, close, shut the music. Angelina, thank you so much. Could we change the word of the day to pleasure? Angelina. But yeah, babe, you think I'll let you fall? Like, honestly, though, I would never let you fall. Ever. Frick. MVP Angelina. Play Ignition. I haven't heard that song in a while. That's a good one. Ignition. Bounce, 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 bounce. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Beth, thank you for the shooting stars. Will's Karen, thank you for the roses. Listen, Karen, we know you're a Karen, but we still love you. I've said this joke before. It's not even funny. Thank you, Karen. I'll never make you cry. I'll hold you tighter. We just got a lion. We just got a lion. Who the heck sent lion? No, I'm not mad at you. I'm not mad at anyone. No one. Actually, that's a lie. I'm pretty pissed at this one. No, I'm just joking. I'm not, actually. Stacy, thank you so much. I love you too. Maybe we should play Stacy's mom. See, like, I gotta start playing songs you guys like, man. Like, back to the old days. Like, I like it too. You guys are letting me take the lead. I don't understand what's going on, guys. Like, are we sleeping on the other end of the screen here? Are we sleeping? Come on, guys. Come on. Wake up. You know? I know I'm a good looking dude. I'm pretty fucking funny. Freaking funny. But doesn't mean you just sit there and like don't say anything. Just shoot, say something. Say what song you want. Love you guys. There's an Ignition remix. I've never seen this one. I think we should play this one.
How is this happening?
I fully understand it, but my friend Leanne's really into it. She's super smart.
Oh, she's
Aaron,
really
again.
Into
shoes. Thank yeah, you so much. Shoes.
And I'm pooping holes.
And wiping too.
And wiping, yeah.
Now, usually I don't do this, but go ahead on, break them off with a little
thank you for sleeping with me. No,
now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my neck is cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So baby, give me that toot-toot, and let me give you that heat-beat. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on pretty foes. Why they say, nigga, ready, yo. It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama ruling that body, got every man in you wishing. We're dipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. Bounce, 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 bounce. Legs like murder, she rolled. Once I get you out the clothes, privacy's on the door. Still they can hear you screaming more. Girl, I'm feeling what you're feeling. No more hoping and wishing. I'm about to take my key and stick it in the ignition. So give me that toot-toot, let me get that heat-beat. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on pretty foes. Why they saying they got ready? It's the remix to Ignition. It's hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama ruling that body got...
Guys, honestly, sometimes I feel like I'm Austin freaking Powers. Like, dude, am I Austin? Am I the new generation Austin Powers? I think I am. No, I do not want to be Austin Powers, but sometimes I look at myself and I see that and I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm Austin Powers, dude. I'm just like a goof. Goofball. Someone said, I think it was Amy. Amy, are you hiding? Where is she? Clyde. Okay. You guys want, who wants Clyde? You guys want Clyde? Girlfriend. No girlfriend. No girlfriend. No. Actually, yeah, I got you guys. You guys are my girlfriends. You know? So, anyway, Clyde. All right, let's play Clyde. This one's for you. This one's for you, Amy. Here we go. Here we go. I kind of forget this song. One-year Williversary, the 18th, and I still love you the same, if not more. You better love me more. All right? No, honestly, though, thank you. Love you so much. Freaking means a lot. You know what's crazy, though, guys? Today, I went to my parents' house, and I was just such good vibes. You know, I was feeling good. So I walk in. Having good conversations with the fams. We're planning like a vacation maybe in the near future. And then Saturday, we're going to have like a little hockey time, like watch some hockey and, you know, chill. Have a little bit of snacks. A little cheat day, but not too much. Just a little bit. And then, yeah, then we went to the dinner table. I started praying. Like we wanted to pray. So it's like, who's going to lead the prayer? And I'm like, me. You know, I'm going to lead it. You know, I'm going to be a leader today. Because I'm focused. So I go on the table, I say a prayer, and they all just loved it. That's all. But I said a good prayer. You guys should be proud of your boy. You know, it was cool. Thanks, guys. Yeah. Khaled Fast Car. No way. I didn't know that. That kind of sounds good. But I'm not feeling Fast Car right now. I love these music tastes. So random. We got like Kenny Rogers to like Kendrick Lamar to like we got a majority of just random picks. I love it. We got Blinded by the Lights, someone said. I saw someone said Blinded by the Lights. I love it. Did I say it right? Kenny Rogers? Is that not a guy? Kenny Rogers is a guy, right? Or did I just mess up? Yep. Okay, good. Good. I was worried there. I was like, oh no. Tooth makes me so mad. I can literally put a friggin' straw through it. It's just so hollow, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's so hollow. Teresa, thank you so much. Ooh, I like that song. But I have such, like, the same music. Like, I was gonna play that, but I don't wanna play too much of the same thing. Ooh, Green Day's pretty good. Dancing in the Moonlight. Elton John, Fleetwood Mac. Eminem. Yellow, Lucid Dreams. There's actually a good freestyle that I'll show you guys. And it's by Juice WRLD. I think Justin's singing downstairs. One sec.
Hey, Justin. You want to maybe keep it down a little bit? You want to maybe keep it down a little bit over there?
Dude, are you trying to be Justin Bieber right now?
I'm not trying to, I am. I just watched the music video he did.
Yeah.
For one time, bro. That guy's too good.
Dude, I freaking love it, bro.
Fuck, I didn't know you could actually. I had my AirPods in.
Bro, literally the whole chat was like, is Justin singing right now? Bro.
Dude, because I put my AirPods in.
Bro, we couldn't even hear the music on the TV. You said you got blessed with amazing vocals. That's hilarious. Yeah, he was singing his heart out. Line up again. Thank you for the galaxy, guys. Thank you, thank you. I don't know what song to put. This is hard. This is hard. And it's so dark in here. I'm sorry, guys. I'm actually so sorry. Because it is dark. Oh, thanks, guys. Someone sent a universe and I missed it? No, you're lying. Crash. Oh, me and my dad were listening to Crash in the car and it was good. Like, it was perfect timing. We're going down the road. The scenery was beautiful. Friggin', there was a big open field. Put on Crash. Me and my dad are just vibing. It was nice. Light up again. I gotta wake up at 5 a.m., guys. I should go to bed soon. But I just want to chill with you guys. Kathy, oh, thank you so much. Thank you, Kathy. YouTube 80s, that's a good idea.
Cleopatra was the most powerful.
Hey, one sec. One sec. One sec. You're getting blocked, you
So she ordered some gifts with Prime.
Wow. You're out of here. You're out of here, TikTok. Don't stop. You fake mother. Why you fake? Why you hiding behind a screen? Chirping. A 22-year-old. Frick, you suck. You suck. Okay, you actually need to wake up. Like, no one likes you. That's why you have no profile. Like, go out. Go to the grocery store. Talk to someone. Meet someone, right? Frick. You know what's a good idea? We should literally put on 80s hits. 80s hits. I think that's the vibe. And then we'll see. Because there's so many good songs in the chat right now. Like, I just saw Don't Dream It's Over. We got some great songs in the chat, but we gotta just let them roll. You know, I can't just type the whole time. You just gotta let them roll. 80s. Exactly. Everyone's with me. Nonstop 80s greatest hits. Best oldie songs of 1980. All right. Okay, come Justin, come up. It's not working, dude. Yeah.
Saying no one likes someone coming in and hating behind a screen. You know, no one likes that. It's just, it's not likable. Alright, so I'm sorry though. I'm sorry. I don't like when you see that side of Will. You know? I got mad, bro. I got mad. Oh! Okay, thanks guys. I had to say something because I've seen that account multiple times and they keep coming at me. They keep coming at me and it's every time I open up. I open up about me being scared of getting dropped because I'm an open guy and I like to talk to my fans. I love my fans, right? And I talk to them and then they use stuff against me. But it's like, why? Like, why do that? It's so mean. We got... Hey! Thanks, guys. Angelina, thank you. See you later. Is Justin staying with you? No, he's going home tonight. I told him to come over for a bit. Came over. And thank you so much. And yeah, now he's here. He's chilling. Went to his buddy's birthday thing for a little bit. Wish me a happy birthday. Who's that? We got a birthday in the house. Happy birthday to... Where is it? Wallflower. That's a nice name. You did not.
Yeah, dude.
Dude, yeah,
bro, this is not conducive to good lighting.
No, it's not.
High five, so yeah, it'll be here tomorrow.
Thanks, brother. Justin ordered us a ring light, guys. Thank you, Justin. It's just a... Ooh, someone said nachos.
Ready to make savings.
I want nachos.
Get TD tips and tools to help you begin.
Why are you getting up at 5? I get up at 5 now just to go for a walk. So I'll tell you my schedule. I wake up at 5. Actually, I don't think I should say it. Not on live. It's my secret recipe. You know? I don't want to say my secret recipe. Can we listen to this song? Lisa, you make my heart explode. Thank you so much. Your new TikToks, they were awesome. Thank you. How'd you guys like the gym ones? Got some good ones in the gym. Some funny ones, you know? Guns are popping. They are. Not bad. Not too shabby. Listen to this song. How long is this song? 4 freaking minutes? Holy. It never ends. That's 6 minutes! MJ! Is this the same song? Okay, it can't be all MJ. Come on. I think it's all MJ. I literally think it's all MJ, guys. Joy, we love the short mullet when you had it. Yes, please. Yeah. I'm excited to get a cut. But I'm going to be sad. Because I love my hair. But it is time to chop her off. Nice man bun actually would look pretty hot. Nice man bun with some tattoos all over my face. What do you guys think? Or the JB swish hair. No. Come on, guys. I just want to get one teardrop right here. No, I'm just... I think tattoos are so sick. But I get it. Amy, thank you so much. Oh, I missed what you said, Amy. Peta, thank you. All right, you know what? This was all MJ. That whole 80s hits was MJ. So, we got to move on. We got to find a better 80s hits playlist. 80s soft rocks mix.
No, I don't know if soft rock is the vibe. What do you guys think? 90s? Maggie, thank you. Do you see all the Twitter posts we make after your TikToks? Not all of them, but I do see some, and I love them. But I, yeah. Twitter, I like go on quick. I look at some, find the good ones quick, and then I get off it pretty quick. Twitter's scary. Twitter is actually scary. Brandy, thank you so much. '80s music hits. This one might be good. This one's. Oh no, no. All right, you know what, guys? We're gonna go to Scary How because there's so many trolls on Twitter, but usually I'll just tweet, press it, look at all the replies, and then just feel good and then get off. Get off. I don't want to look too much. I don't really like reading comments too much. It's, yeah. I think we should go 90s hits. I think we should go 90s hits. Usher. Oh, man. I think I have lice. No, I got an afro. Billie Jean, not my lover. That's literally going to be all over the freaking internet. Why are you going, I think I have lice. Lorena, thank you so much. Love you so much. Can you please play Playdate? I saw a lot of people saying Playdate. Do we want Playdate before we do 90s hits? What do you think? Bye-bye. Mwah. No problem. No problem. You guys are spoiling me. What is this? Select a random question. Ooh, that's cool. Guys, what annoys you the most? What's up? What annoys you the most? Don't say me. What annoys you the most? Playdate. Okay, we're doing Playdate. Yeah, I agree. Trolls, haters, it's annoying. What else, actually? For me, I think, like, just overthinking sometimes. Or, like, yeah, worrying. Like, worrying sucks. Worrying's not fun. Like, ugh. Ugh.
We're scientists, we're engineers, we dance, but not so well.
Windows 11 makes. If you could try anything new, what would you do? Don't say me. Understand what's wrong with my TV right now.
Eleven, everyone, make a wish.
Okay, what's going on right now with my TV? I'm actually gonna lose my mind. Okay, Okay, yo, literally, guys, my socks stink. Like, stinking up the horror room.
Justin! I need clean socks now! Joking. I'll get them. Dude, my freaking feet stink, bro. I don't know why. I showered twice today, and all I smell is freaking, this is going to be disgusting, toe jam.
You know what crazy idea?
Huh.
Do laundry.
Should I do laundry one day? Dude, I don't know how to do laundry. Okay, I haven't grown up yet. Like, I don't, I'm 22, bro. Frick. Like. You're getting hungry?
Yeah,
I'm Will. Nice to meet you. That's what I always say to my sister, bro. She's like, I'm hungry, Will. And I'm like, I'm Will. Nice to meet you. Where are you going?
Nowhere. Trying to find. Do you not have, you actually
don't have
socks?
No, I have socks. Look. They're just different.
That's better than fucking toe jam, bud.
Maybe I should actually, bro, get some nice socks, bro. Like, just, like, nice pairs of socks. Like, organize my room, maybe.
Yeah. It's a good starting point. So, yeah.
Everyone's saying, Justin, please smell Will's feet.
Justin's like, it comes at a cost. That's true.
Do laundry. I can't do laundry, guys. Like, frick. Laundry. You think I'm God? Fucking laundry. I can't. You know how hard it is? Frickin' laundry. You can do anything. You're right. Can you do an IG question and answers again? Yeah, I can. I'll do that soon. It's a good idea. Really good idea, actually. Maybe even tomorrow. Do you realize how dedicated we are? It's after 3:30 a.m. Yo, thank you. That's awesome. Because I feel like I'm staying up really late right now. It's only 11:15 here. But I gotta wake up at 5. What time do you gotta wake up? You're sleeping in. You're sleeping in, you liar. You liar. Thank you. It means a lot. What time is it, everyone? What time is it? 5 a.m. here. 4 a.m. here. 5 a.m. 4 a.m. Wow. We got a lot of 5 a.m., 4 a.m.ers. 3 a.m. 10:16 a.m., you lucky. You're an hour behind me. Lucky. I wish I could go back just one more hour. Because I still want to chill with Justin for a bit. I still want to watch a movie. Like, I got stuff to do. Not laundry, though. I'll tell you that for free. What if I fall? I'll let you fall. What if I cry? I'll never make you cry. What time is it there? It's 10:17 right now. Last night I didn't get any sleep. No sleep last night.
Laundry service. Laundry service. That sounds nice. I literally just need someone to come in here. Just do all my laundry. Just do my dishes. Clean my room. The shelves, make them look nice. I want them really organized. All right? Shorts, shirts, sweaters. Stephanie, thank you so much. Yeah. That'd be nice. Oh, I got a lot of volunteers. Okay, okay. Why no sleep? I just couldn't sleep. And that's why I wanted to get melatonin gummies, but I forgot. I forgot. Dun, 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 dun. Do you still look at IG? Yes. I look at IG. But I don't know. The past like 2 days, I haven't been on too much. But I will. I go in spurts. But like sometimes I'm just like, I just want to focus. I got a lot of focus on right now, you know? Got a lot to focus on right now. It's pretty tough. But no, it's true. What if I fall? Don't take melatonin. You will stop producing. Producing what? Are you kidding me? Are you joking? Sleep is important. I know. I was watching this military guy though yesterday, and he actually said he does perform better with not much sleep. Not because I am going to sleep. I don't agree with that. You got to sleep to grow. But you don't need like 9 hours sleep, I don't think. Like a good 6 hour, 7 hour. And you're buzzing. You're buzzing. Melatonin is fine, Will. Okay, beauty. Try the Calm app. I just got the Calm app. Haven't tried it yet. Actually tried it once, but want to get back on that. Yeah. 6 hours, baby. 6 hours is good. What if I thought? Say Lana is beautiful. Is it Lana or Lana? Lana, Lana, whatever it is, you're beautiful. You're beautiful. You guys are all beautiful. Patty, thank you for putting a smile on my face. No problem, Patty. I'm glad to put a smile on your face. I just wish it wasn't so late right now. I'd probably stay on for a couple hours. I'm just bored in the house. I'm in the house bored. I won't let you fall. What if I cry? You ignore my message. What did you just say? What did you just say? You ignore my message. That is not purpose. I don't ignore your message. I don't ignore your message. I don't. But you don't even have my name in your bio. You're pissed. How am I supposed to reply to you? You're not even a fan, really. No, I'm not going to block you. I was going to block you, but I think you're cool. You're just a little, you know, not feeling good, but it's all right. I won't block you. You can stay here. Beef jerky. I love beef jerky. You know, this guy I knew. You know, you guys remember Ann? My dad's ex? Yeah, so he or she knew this guy, went over to his house. And he was making beef jerky, like actually making it, you know, like by himself. And I was like, I don't even know you can make beef jerky. So I'm like, all right, all right. So I go there and they're like, yeah, tell me how he makes beef jerky. So he's got like this big, like oven looking thing. And he like makes his own beef jerky. And I'm like, yo, that is so sick. Like, I actually want to start making beef jerky, right? Someone said we make it too. That's so sick. Anyway, Ann tells me, like, I don't know, a month later or 2 weeks later, the guy was making beef jerky. And like the thing like blew up. He's okay. I think he got like some bad burns though. So that's not good. I don't know exactly what happened though, but he flew like 10 meters back. Like he literally just went like, but I think he's good. I hope he's good. But it was freaking nuts. I'm like, no. Yeah, he flew like 10 meters back. If he's okay, it's funny. If he's not, it's not funny. You know what I'm saying? But I think he's okay. Like, Anne wouldn't, like, tell me that. Like, she would tell me if it was bad. Mimi, thank you. Respectfully, can you show us those arms again? Holy, they got big. I know, eh? They're getting pretty big. Not bad. Not bad. Seem better. But hopefully we'll get there. Yeah. It's crazy. Thanks. No problem. No problem. The whole take charge and block stuff is hot. Okay, good. Yeah, like, I don't know. At first, I was like, no, I'm not going to block. Because I was just like, I don't want to seem like I care. You know, like, I'm just like, whatever. But now, it's getting to the point where Will is getting mad. A bit. Not too bad. I don't really care. I actually don't really care. It's whatever. Actually, I do care a bit. I don't want any haters. Who wants haters, right? But I don't care too much. Anyway. I just want a fresh community in here, you know, just like people that are just vibes. So if we got like haters just ruining the vibe, like, you know, if I'm singing and dancing and then I look down and some girl's like, yo, blah, 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 blah. I don't even want to say what I'd be scared of them saying because they use it against me. Those motherfuckers. It's whatever. Yeah. And it's just not the vibe, you know, you just got to block it and just move on. Good vibes only, you know? And it's not like, it's like always good vibes. Like we can talk like about like some serious things, you know? Like I just talked with a guy that blew like 10 meters back, right? But I don't just want like any mean like stuff, like no bullying and stuff, like saying like mean stuff like that. I just don't get it. Like you're saying it out of anger. So weird. I just don't know what I did to anyone. Like, can I blame it on, like, my parents? Like, they raised me. I don't know. Like, who do I blame it on? No, I'm kidding. That's bad. That's bad. Yeah. So, I don't need it. Mary, thank you so much. Love your vibe. I love you guys, too. Love you guys so much. Thank you so much, Mary. Love Army. Let's go. Love you, bro. Love you, Ben. I got a bro in here. What's up, bro? Thank you for blocking. Thank you. Thank you. They want attention. That's true. That's true. That's true. But I can give attention. It just takes time. I got a lot of people loving me. You know? So it's like, yeah. Like, just take time. Say a couple nice things. Then I'll notice you. You know? And then it's like, what's up? What's up? What's up, girl? I just realized we're like alive right now. I just breathed. I'm looking at you guys. Like, we're alive. You know? It's kind of weird. Like, what is going on? Like, what? And then what happens when we die? Like, we're going to be in heaven. We got some good stuff going on, guys. We got some good going on. You know what I'm saying? Who are you going to call? Ghostbusters. How's Jules doing? Jules is doing really good. She's doing better. I'm making her feel better, I think. I'm playing a part, which I should. I'm her older brother. And, yeah, she's really cute, you know? Jeez, as I said I'm her older brother, it made me realize I gotta even be there even more for her. Like, I'm the older brother. You're the older brother, bro. You, bro. Not anyone else. Actually, Alex, too. But you, bro. Like, you're the oldest, bro. You're the leader, bro. You know? I mean, come on. Play by example. Lead by example. Yeah. It's just stressful, right? Like, I don't know. What advice am I going to give? No, I'm kidding. I got some good advice, actually. I do. What the? Can you imagine? Just falls asleep on live. See ya. Just sleeping like this. Friggin'. Smoke that out. If I get scared, I'll be the fighter. Thanks, guys. Thank you. You guys are so sweet. All right, should we do a quick lightning question? Let's see what we got. Lightning question. What has been the most embarrassing moment of your life? Do you guys want me to start first, or do you want to start first? Let me know. All right. Most embarrassing moment of my life. There's some stories I can't even tell on social media, and I'll be honest, okay? Because, yeah, I just can't, right? But when we meet in person, I'll tell you some funny freaking stories that are so embarrassing and so childish and so, like, just crazy. But pretty funny. But I'm trying to think of another one. Most embarrassing story is probably when I pooed my pants. I was about, I think, seven. No, not seven. I was in grade, like, seven. That's what makes it more embarrassing. Because you're in grade seven. You're 12 years old. You're feeling confident, you know. And you're getting into high school. You got 2 more years of high school. You're like, let's go. And I'm on my bike, and I'm riding to my buddies. And we're going to play basketball at the park. And I'm riding. And I got my shorts on and stuff. And I don't remember what happened. I don't. But I just remember calling my mom at the park. And I said, Mom. And I was so embarrassed. I'm like, I pooed. And she's like, what do you mean you pooed? I pooed my pants and I got poo all over. Like, can you please come to the park? Or do I bike back? Like, what do I do? She's like, I can't come right now. Like, just bike home or whatever. So I start biking home. Friggin' poo falling down my leg. And, yeah, that was embarrassing. And I also pooed my pants in class, too. And I was so scared that people were going to smell it. This was really young, though. And I was like, just like, just nervous, right? Then finally, freaking teacher smells it. So I'm like, oh no. Teacher smells it, calls the freaking principal. They lock me up. Cops come, the army comes, locks me up. They thought I had a, you know, it was all over. It was done for the kid. So yeah, two poo in the pants stories. That's probably the most embarrassing moments I've ever had. I'm not lying. No, no BS. No BS at all. This actually happened. Yeah. No, yeah, it happened. Yeah. Kathy, thank you so much. Thank you so much. You don't have to do that, but thank you so much, Kathy. That means so much. Yeah, most embarrassing moment. I bet that was probably the most embarrassing moment. I swear. No, I swear to God, this actually happened. Both of those actually happened. Rana, thank you. Shit happens. Shit happens, all right? So yeah, I pooed my pants. I was so, yeah, I'll just say it. Okay, this is the most embarrassing moment. And I'm too honest sometimes because this is going to probably backlash on me a bit, but I'm going to say it anyway. I was at a party and I was very drunk. I was intoxicated totally, and I shouldn't have been because I was in high school. And I went in a corner in front of everyone. I pulled my pants down and I started peeing right on the floor. I thought I was funny. This is probably going to be very bad. Like, a lot of people are probably going to chirp me for this because it's brutal. But yeah, I started peeing and I almost got beat up by a gang of guys. They all came at me. They grabbed me. They tried to beat me up. Thank God I had my boys there. My boys came over. They're like, yo, he's just drunk. He's hilarious. So we go upstairs. In front of everyone, the dad comes over to me. So he's yelling at me. He's yelling at me so loud. So I start bawling my eyes out. I'm like, I'm so sorry. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I'm so drunk. I thought it was the toilet, etc. Excuse after excuse. I didn't know what was going on, but I was actually really messed up. And yeah, it happened. But I just want to say, Rachel, if you're out there, I'm sorry for what happened at your party. And I'm sorry to your parents. But you guys like me now. You know, we talked after. I cried to you guys. You guys brought me home. We had some good conversations. You told me never to pee on the floor again. And then signed a contract. And that was it. You know, it happens. Yes, it was Rachel. Her name was Rachel. Yeah, I did that. I know, it's brutal. It's actually brutal. Honestly, kids never do that, obviously. You know, you don't do that. You don't drink either too much. Like, I was, like, literally blackout drunk. I didn't even know what was going on. Everyone was... I thought I was on stage, you know? I don't know what I was doing. I thought I was in the washroom. Excuse me. Excuse me. And then I just pulled my pants down and started peeing. And everyone freaked out. They're like, what are you doing, bro? You're peeing right now. And I'm like, huh? And they're like, you're peeing, bro. And I'm like, huh? And everyone grabs me. Anyway. So yeah, those are probably the most embarrassing moments of my life. Yeah, no, I've had a lot of embarrassing moments. I'm trying to think of another one. Oh, it's hard. Like, there's a lot, man, you know? That's not too bad. Okay. Oh, I don't know. I'm trying to think of another one. Embarrassing story. Thank you guys for the roses, by the way. Love you. Someone just said there's ghost in my room. Please don't say that. That's scary. I puked at dinner, someone said. No way. Like a real, like, dinner? Was it with, like, your date? That's nuts. Wow. Puked at dinner. I guess if you're drunk, too much to drink, but that would suck if you're like looking him in the eyes and then you're just like all over his face. He's like, what the fuck? And he's like, I'm sorry. It's like, you guys are both crying. Just brutal. I won't let you fall. I stopped a wedding. No way. I stopped a wedding. How'd you do that? What'd you do? All right, a lot of people want another question. We're going to put another question in the air. Here we go. What is the strangest place you've fallen asleep? Strangest place I've fallen asleep. That's a hard one. Like, I don't know, strangest place. I don't really fall asleep anywhere that's, like, strange, you know? I'd be scared. Kind of would want to just go to my bed. That's a hard question. I don't know. At work, school for sure. At a rave, okay. On the bus, concert, that's funny. I guess the strangest place to fall asleep was actually live. I was on live and I had my hand like this and I passed out and I woke up. Do you like, what, I missed that question. No, it's gone forever. My desk at work. Oh my gosh, guys. You can't be doing that. You can't be doing that. Do you know that you're a unicorn? Am I actually? That's kind of cute. Do I look like a unicorn? Like with the hair? You know? No. I don't know what sound they make. Meow. Meow. I'm a unicorn, dude. That's sick. That is sick. I love it. I will take it. I'm gonna put that in my bio, maybe. Just a little unicorn. No, I can't. No. I won't let you down. A unicorn kitty. That's funny. So how's everyone doing today? It's going good. You see Drew today? I didn't see Drew. Poor Drew. You know, I've been really busy, but we're gonna make time for the kid. Because I really miss him. He saw Blackie today, though. That's really cool. I'm glad they got together. And yeah. Have you woke up anyone on live lately? I haven't woke up anyone on live lately. Haven't seen any lately since I've told you guys about it. But yeah, it's crazy how they do that, you know? They'll just chill on live and sleep and get gifts. Like, I don't know. Like, it's nuts. I could never sleep knowing people are looking at me. Actually, yeah, that's a lie. I could. Definitely could. Actually, I don't know. That's hard. Like, you have to really not pay attention to the live. But, like, what happens if you do something weird? Like, fart or something. Like, what if you fart? Like, loud. I guess that would make the live even better. Like, you know, that'd be funny. But no, like, you know, it's pretty tough. Like, it's tough. All right, next question. What's one job you would never do? Ooh, this is a good question. You know, some of the jokes I have are really funny, but then I just don't think I can say it because like some people take me too serious and they get mad, but I'm gonna say it anyway. What I was gonna say is, honestly, I was gonna say stripper, but if everything fails, no, I'm just joking. Totally joking. But job I would never do, probably a crane operator. If I was a crane operator, I'd be freaking out up there the whole time, especially the cranes on like the Toronto buildings and just, you know, crane operator is pretty scary. Teacher, I would like to be a teacher. I would like to be a teacher. Pilot? No. I would never want to be a pilot. Nope. That's a good one. A lawyer? lawyer would be tough, you know? It's kind of like a dark place, I feel. A lot of dark, you know? It's kind of scary, so. I love heights, I don't know why. You're too cute. You still modeling? Yes, I'm modeling. I got a couple of good jobs coming up, you know? I've definitely slowed down a bit. I killed it last summer and then did a little hibernation in the winter, and now the summer's coming up again, so I want to kill it again, you know? Kill it again. Cop. I would be a cop. I would honestly be a cop. I thought about it. One, you're with the law. So, like, you know, I was going to say you can never get in trouble, but you can get in trouble, but you just feel safe, you know? You're with law enforcement. You're a part of the law enforcement. Two, you get to, like, go out and, like, it's a mystery, like, it's a mystery, bro. And then it's also sick to, like, chill in your car and, like, pull people over. As much as that sounds, like, mean, but, you know, you just kind of, like, whoop, whoop, and speed chase, pull him over, ruin his whole friggin' day, walk up to his car. Hey, sir, how's it going? Oh, man, officer, like, I can't pay, well, buddy, you're paying for the ticket. So, I'm going to write that on my list. Go eat my donut and coffee. Let's go, let's go. No, I'm just joking. Yeah, it'd be pretty fun. My sister's a cop. Oh, that's nice. Hold you. My daughter's a cop. Good for her. Good for her. Good for her. No, you wouldn't. I wouldn't. No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't be like that. I definitely wouldn't be like that. I'd be a nice cop. I'd be a nice cop. I'd be like, "Sup, bro? How you doing? Is anyone looking? How much money you got on you right now? Yeah, yeah. All right, so you're gonna give me your PIN number. I'm gonna let you go. All right, I got a big night tonight. But you're gonna listen to me. All right. Thank you. Yes. See ya, buddy. See ya. Well, I'm sorry. I'm joking. I wouldn't do that. Of course, I wouldn't do that. Never. Never. I follow the rules. Frig, if I do that, I'd be so scared I'm getting arrested the next day with my anxiety. Jameson, thank you so much. Thank you. Pretty good vibes going on right now, guys. I really like this question thing. We're probably gonna go till around, we have 15 more minutes if you guys are down. Answer some more questions, chill, and have a good time. Again, I don't want to bring this up, bad vibes, you know, we're having a good time, but I do just want to, because I do feel bad and I want to say sorry for calling out a hater today and getting a little upset, because that's not, doesn't show good character, you know. I don't want to be that person. And even if there is haters, you don't respond to them. You know, that was not a good lesson. So, guys, do not do that. Hater, whatever, I'm sorry. But I had to block you because that was rude what you said. Hurt my feelings. But, yeah, that's all. Because I do really feel bad right now. I do. Because, yeah, you know. But... All right, thanks, guys. Thank you. I won't let you down. Who's Spicy Karate? Spicy Karate. 300, almost 400 people chilling in their life. That's good numbers. Good numbers. I won't let you fall. What if I cry? Thank you for the fireflies. UPS store, no, I still haven't went. Because usually they call me and say there's stuff there. But they haven't called me, so. Marion, thank you. I speed. Come on, arrest me. Marion, no. Don't speed. Frick. Boop, boop. Officer Will, coming to be here. How did you get so much? Yeah, move forward. No regrets. That's it. Let's go. No regrets, just lessons. That's it. Let's go. And again, thank you so much. New Mandy TikTok. Yeah, so I'm kind of waiting until I look a little better. Trying to get a little, you know, cheekbones popping a little more. It's coming though. I'm almost in really good shape. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming. And then I want to bang out a better TikTok than I did when it blew up of Mandy. Because I don't want to post another one if it's going to be worse than the first one. It's got to be better, you know? It's got to be better. Or it just looks like, what the heck, you know? You went downhill. I don't want to go downhill. I want to go uphill. I want to be the king of the hill, dude. I want to be up there, bro. Chilling. Anyway. Should we put another question? Michelle, thank you so much. Thank you, Michelle. That's so much pressure. It's a lot of pressure. It really is. I shouldn't be putting pressure on myself. You know, it should be no pressure. Maggie, thank you. I'll be the fighter. I won't let you down. I'll never let you down. How's Adam? Adam's good. He's working with my buddy Homie, as you guys know Homie. He's working with Homie. Today, apparently, Homie picked up a rock in a skid steer. And I find this really funny. Homie, don't get mad at me for saying this. But we get it, bro. You're a rookie. You just started your company. You just started the company. So you're going to make mistakes, bro. You're going to make mistakes. And that's what makes it funny. You see a 22-year-old starting his own company and messing up, right? So he picks up a rock about this big and it falls and smashed his skid steer window. And he also, a screw came out. So he messed up today a couple times. Adam was dying laughing a bit. But you know what? It happens. It happens, bro. It happens. I know, poor homie. It's okay, homie. He'll figure it out. He'll figure it out. He's a grinder. He's a grinder. What would you do first if you won the lottery? That's a good freaking question. Marianne, any Memorial Day plans? Love you always, Marianne. Thank you. And Memorial Day plans? I don't know. Maybe a second date? I don't know. We should plan that out. So if I won the lottery, someone said tell no one, and that's actually maybe something I would do. But you know I can't do that. I would have to go on live and tell everyone. I'd be like, guys, guess what? You won't believe it. I just won the freaking lottery. You guys are like, huh. Good one, Will. You're a comedian, bro. Good job, bro. And I'm like, guys, $50 million. And then I don't know. Let's go. From there, we go travel the world. Just go nuts. you gotta say. Dun, dun. You can buy the island. Exactly. I'd probably buy the island and be my own friggin'. Just start a friggin'. Just a friggin'. Country, dude. Just a country of like full time beauties. You know? You gotta come to the door. We gotta talk to you for a bit. If we like you, you're in. You're a beauty, bro. A little smack on the butt. Hop in the gate. Let's go. We'll be riding friggin' killer whales. Just friggin' sharks. Flying friggin' jets. Like, I don't know. Everything, dude. Just living life, dude. You know what I'm saying, dude? Come on, bro. But yeah, King Will. And I'd be King Will. Exactly. King Will, baby. Like Hugh Hefner, exactly. Like Hugh Hefner. Frig, what a sick guy. Hugh Hefner. Wake up, Will. Wake up. If I can't skip. What does your life look like in 5 years? This is a good question. We got about 6 minutes. I'm going to miss you guys. My life in about 5 years. I just want to like be on top of my stuff. I want to have like a house, nice house with like maybe like a pool and like barbecue and stuff, campfire. And just have like a good group of friends. Like I'm gaining a lot of friends right now. It's awesome. Have people to call all the time, bring them over, have some shots, you know, of tequila. And then be in a movie, star in like a movie, be known around the world as like a leader, a good guy that like does a lot for his community, you know. Have some haters because, you know, everyone's got to have haters, whatever. Yeah. But... yeah, just a respectful guy. I want my family to be healthy. I want my family to be closer. I want us to be really close. I would like to kill it in my modeling, like for IMG and stuff. I would love to like get some sick contracts and just really like blow up on Instagram of that guy that's like this hot guy, you know? So that's what I'm working for. Maybe be married. Nah, not yet. Not yet. But yeah, hopefully that happens, guys. So record this and put it all over the place and maybe it'll happen. We look back and be like, holy crap, I just said my whole life. Chanel, thank you so much. What if I fall? Nah, I probably won't get married till I'm like 40. Like I wanna just be that guy that like had a whole career and then he's just kinda chilling now, smoking a cigar. And just being a beauty. And then just, yeah, have a wife and stuff. Shauna, you've totally made our night. Oh, thank you. Did I make your guys' night? Set that alarm. The alarm's on, bro. I definitely got to go to bed soon. That's why at 12 o'clock we're getting off. And then going to watch a movie, chill for a bit, get a good sleep. Because I have to be, I got to wake up at 5 and I got to be up and going. Because Justin got pissed today. He's like, yo, why are you sleeping from 9 to 12? And I'm like, because I woke up at 5 and I didn't get a sleep last night. So I was tired. So I had a little nap and it turned into a long nap. He's like, that can't happen, man. We got to get to the gym. I'm like, all right, all right. Justin's still there. That's a good question.
Justin?
I'm right
here. Holy f- dude!
Yeah. I love how you're like, yo, I'm going on live for 20 minutes.
Right? How long has it been?
Oh, dude, it's only been like 22 minutes.
No, it's been like an hour probably.
Some might say.
You think so?
I don't know, bro. You're good, though.
Holy crap, bro. I
chat for a bit, and then I'm gonna go fucking eat dinner.
Yeah, you have to eat dinner still?
Bro, I haven't
Bro, I'm gonna go grab a Big Mac and fries, I think. Just a couple milkshakes, bro, and some Big Mac and fries, bro. Dude, I just licked my door. Ew. Everyone's saying no Big Mac. Fine. Yo, what about some hashies? Finally, your famous carrot and lettuce, dude. Freaking famous carrot and lettuce. Guy just throws me carrots and lettuce with no dressing on it. Just freaking rock hard carrots and no freaking dressing. Dude, I might as well go outside and grab a freaking tree and just start mucking it. Like a freaking dinosaur, bro. Like, what is this? Are we dinosaurs? Yo, someone said I gotta see if Austin Powers is on Netflix. I hope so. It's groovy, baby. Honestly, bro, I was always jealous of Austin Powers. There was something about the guy that just pissed me off. Like, he was so, like, just a wheel show, bro. Like, full-time beauty. And I just always wondered, like, do you think Spider-Man can kick his ass or not? But, yeah, Spider-Man, muck him, bro. Spider-Man's the bomb, bro. Has Mary Jane. Nicole, thank you. We should go for coffee sometime because I would like you a latte. Oh, that's cute.
An idyllic.
Do you think about getting married? Honestly, like, I haven't thought about getting married since I was in grade 10 with my ex-girlfriend. I was like, yo, I'm getting married with this chick, our girl, 100%. This is my girl. I love her. And she left. She was gone. I don't know where she went. She was like, Will, I'm just going to go to the grocery store quick. And I'm like, all right, she in 10. And she never came back. I was like, oh. So, yeah, it sucks. So I thought I was going to get married with her, but I actually called her and I said this, honestly, this is probably the most embarrassing moment. When we go back to that, this is probably one of the most embarrassing moments. Then I'll get off because it's 12 o'clock. Yeah, I called her and I'm like, but babe, I thought we would be together forever. And she's like, Will, did you really think we'd be together forever? And I'm like,
that's not as bad as my
story. Well, what happened with you? Yeah.
In grade 8, my family was supposed to move to Kelowna.
Yeah.
And I tied myself to a chair with a picture of the girl I was dating in grade 8 saying I could never leave her because I thought I was going to marry her. And I started crying and we didn't move to Kelowna because my parents didn't think I wanted to go.
Bro, you're lying.
No, bro, I'm not lying. You can ask my parents.
Dude.
It was Hannah, yeah.
Bro.
We broke up 2 months later.
Guys, you know what's actually funny? Justin was the most, like, just, like, literally, bro, I thought I was the most, like, psycho kid ever. Bro, you win that award, bro.
I think so.
Like, you were just, like, the stories you tell me, bro, like, you were freaking funny, bro.
Yeah.
Like, you were anxious about life since you were a kid, dude.
Yeah.
I love it. Dude, that's so cute, bro. That's why you're smart, bro. You grind hard.
Yes, sir. Well, I'll be downstairs when you're done,
my. Okay, I'm coming down now. Coming down now. They got Austin Powers, guys. They got Austin Powers. Angelina, thank you. Love Justin. Justin's a beauty. Justin's such a beauty. Bro, am I saying bro a lot? Do you like heavenly hash ice cream? I never tried that. Sounds good though. Sounds heavenly. That sounds good. I really enjoyed this live. Okay, good. Good. I'm glad. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna wake up at 5, grind, so I gotta go to bed. I don't even like sleeping. Like, I'd rather just stay up all night. But, you know, I guess you need sleep. I guess. Like, I don't know who, like, said that. But, like, I don't know what doctor said you need sleep. Because, buddy, you don't know what I need, all right? All right, I'll tell you what you know. Wait, I'm so confused. Amy, what'd you say? What is heavenly ice cream? Amy.
No, don't answer any ice cream questions.
Why?
No, don't.
What does ice cream mean?
Don't. Oh my god, no. Don't it. Just move on.
Dude, what's going on? I'm scared.
I'll tell you after.
I'm going to search up on the internet ice cream poodles. That's what I'm going to say.
Ice cream what?
Like poodles.
Oh, true, yeah. But yeah, no,
smart Justin. See, Justin's ahead of the game. You know what, Justin? I'm going to catch up to you, eh, bro? I don't care how smart you are over there. I'm coming for you. No. You think you're like the boss, eh? Stealing my girls?
Read a couple more road signs, buddy.
Yeah, dude, read a couple more road signs. Listen to Justin, okay, well. Heavenly hash is sex. Yo, Amy, you are a savage girl. Like, wow. Good for you. All right, so. Wow, I had a wicked day today. A wicked day. I'm so glad I talked to you guys tonight. And we went live twice. I'm going to definitely see you guys tomorrow. I got a day, though. I got actually a busy day tomorrow, but we're going to make time. Nicole said she can't something with the handcuffs. Officer will. All right. I know what you're searching up tonight. No vanilla. It was a great life. Thank you. Love you. Love you, too. Give you guys some good lighting. Finally, eh? The kids got good lighting on them. All right. Everyone's saying goodnight. Justin and Will. Justin, say goodnight. Goodnight.
See you
tonight. Okay. Love you guys so much. Have a good night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Stay tuned.